Finally, I got to say this, and we are here at IKEA. I'm with my friend here. This is my first vlog, so looking forward to taking the vlog or whatever. And this is where I'm at. Going the wrong way. What is that in between the escalator? Looks like this. It's very huge, so we don't know where to start from. We'll just go anywhere. How can it be so goddamn pretty? Oh my god, the setup is so beautiful. Ma'am is taking some pictures here. I'm so tempted right now, but I don't need them because I stay at a rented house and I don't think it's necessary. Can it get any more prettier? White color shelves are so pretty. This one is very nice. Price is 3,990, I think, which is pretty good. Some are way expensive and some are actually not bad. I like this one, this white one here. Get Damio. Oh my god, this is so pretty. Can you see the price? Not the pain by area.
It's very pretty.
But it's very nice. Wow, it's just awesome. We are finally here to eat after roaming around for more than 2 hours. Exhausted. Bon appetit. What are those? You tell me.
Chicken nuggets.
So guys, this is the part where I go and take drink for free. Just look at me. I'm not even paying for any of this. Can I take some, please? So I haven't paid for this, but I'm I just went to the machine, I got it for free. Look at it. I didn't pay for this. I have paid for this, yes. And everyone's looking, so bye. Yeah, so these are some of the stuffs that I bought from IKEA. Some stuffs that I need and not want. These are some simple white dinner plates which I bought for the house. These are some matching bowls for the curry or bhaji or whatever we eat with. And these are two photo frames for my room. I bought these, I don't know what are these called. I did know what are they called, but cannot remember it right now. So anyway, so I'm supposed to open this and I'm supposed to keep it here and just put it on a table or wherever you want to place it. And these are coasters I needed to put the coffee mugs, because my table is getting marked up everywhere. So yeah, these are the stuff that I bought, and there were many more stuffs, but I didn't want to waste my money in some things that I don't even need. So yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching.